Hello, hello, hello. What's going on? What's going on? YouTube. How's everybody doing? I pulled a spread just, you know, for collective energy, like what's coming in, what the word is. I don't want to get too serious because I know I can. And honestly, I'm really open to whatever needs to be said, but I am at a location right now, so I just ask Spirit to kind of give us a general message, something that we can use, or just the kind of energetic forecast from, you know, a love naturally perspective, if you will. So I pulled some of my like playing cards, but I use these, my angel numbers for now, because I still want to study more, but angel numbers came out. I got actually 6 angel numbers that flew out really fast, and this is 111 energy, so we got 111 right here. Then we also have 565. This is coming out representing beauty. Notice it's hearts. The 6 is coming out representing beauty, representing love, representing a spiritual harmony. You know, not just necessarily the representation of the number 2, but more of a connectedness to the divine, to source truth, type of beauty and type of love, type of harmony, type of balance with the 3 energy. And then the 5, change. Swift change, undeniable change. Like I was saying in my Facebook Live last night, undebatable change. It's like Spirit is taking it, you know, taking the matter into their own hands, in a sense. And like I said, like I showed you before, the Hierophant came out, which is, it's like their direct message, the higher up direct message, the supreme. I'm gonna just leave it at things like that, because I wanna pull more, just, you know, on the camera. So I have pear. And pear is a representation of beauty, finding the beauty within to, you know, present it to others and to give it back to others. And I'll read, it says, do what feels right, trust your instinct, find the beauty in everything, the perfect measure, the meeting, enjoy the open-hearted touch and the sweetness of giving fruit, but do not cling to anything. Yeah, the 5 energy is letting you know, for me, and the 111 energy is letting you know not to cling on anything, because change is coming, change, people are changing their minds in regards to the matters of the heart, people are changing their minds when it comes to jobs, people are changing their minds when it comes to all types of different relationships, so huge change is coming. And Spirit is pushing that huge change. Six is also, you know, representation of the planet of Venus. The pair is a representation of, like I said, forgiveness, beauty, connectedness, just overall joy, you know, a sweetness, you know, that they're saying. So it makes sense. That makes sense. Spirit is calling for a certain level of pureness and a certain level of love, kind of demanding it for all. So I hope that resonates with you guys. I'm gonna pull some more cards, some Love Naturally cards with this spread up here. Spirit angels, ancestors, spirit guides, to be with us as you give us these messages. What messages do you have? What messages do you have for the collective Love Naturally messages in regards to the spread here? In regards to the tarot card, angel number 3, here, what messages are you trying to convey to us? Wound healing, people are like taking upon themselves to make changes and correct some things in regards to wound healing, their sexuality, letting go, breaking chains in regards to trauma around the womb area. Spirit is asking us to be wise in our choices and our changes and our decision making. Be wise when it comes to the matter of the heart. We got Virgo energy. Virgos are amazing lovers. The heart chakra. Heart chakra. Love, balance, change. And then I got Aries energy. So this message could be directly to, for a Aries or a Virgo. You know, kind of asking a Virgo, Aries, or Taurus. I mean, Taurus, I just said. Well, Taurus, yeah, you're a fine Taurus. So, yeah, I said that. So, Virgo, Aries, or Taurus, this could be a message for you. Yeah. Absolutely. Taurus, I kid you not. Taurus. So, this could be for you, Taurus, as well. Like, it's a need to tap into a certain level of your heart space. It's time for a lot of letting go in the heart space. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Gemini. So, I'm gonna just write some things down because I wanna highlight these zodiacs in the description. So. Today is so I got Gemini. Virgo and Aries. Yes. I just had to write that down while it was on my brain. More tarot. Alright, what other messages do you have for the collective? Collective spirit. I'm here for somebody. Don't you get tired of trying. You hold a lot of strength. You hold a lot of strength, but there's something that you're trying at that you're just not getting at right now. Like you're not getting. I'm also getting for somebody to hold on to a level of strength. I'm saying, I know you're tired. I know you're tired. I know you're worn out. I know you've been experiencing a certain type of, you know, heartbreak over and over again. And it seems like you're not getting anywhere, but the strength that you need is attainable. It's attainable. It's attainable. Ask for that strength from your heart. Ask from your heart. ask for the strength you need from your heart. Don't try to do it all alone. Don't try to do it by yourself. Ask for that strength. That was just a quick message, not too much, for the collective. If you guys are interested in some of my crow call messages that I don't really get to post too much here on YouTube, go to my Facebook page, Pound Love Naturally. Literally just put Pound Love Naturally. You'll see my face pop up. It'll be me, Kristen Afayanez. So, tap in there. I'm also making these amazing smudge wands. You can also use them as fans, or you can just also use them as nice symbolic Mother Earth energy for your altar spaces. You can also use these as just energetic tools if you just need to clear your energy, clear your space, just wave it across you, really connect to the energy of the magnolia leaf. It is amazing, guys, like amazing. Literally, I definitely recommend this for healing heart space energy, chakra energy, balancing out your masculine energy and tapping into your feminine. This is amazing, and it brings an elegance to the womb, and that is an elegance, a gentleness, just a nurturing energy to the womb. So I really recommend magnolia energy. I really, really do. That's it. Just tap in. I still have my protection sprays, my clearing sprays, royal herbs here. I still have oils if you're ever interested. Just tap in. My email address is lovenaturally47@gmail.com. Like I said, Facebook, you can catch me on Facebook, Pound Love Naturally. You can catch me on Instagram, love_naturally22. And yes, I'm here for any hearts that need me. Love you guys. Love Naturally.